categoría, ya eres el general Gazdaz, entonces felicidades por este levantamiento.
Chido, Juan Canales.
Bandiu, vengan, recuerden, Sky Combat Ace, solo en Las Vegas.
A través de Telehippie.
Ah, uy, uy.
Nos encontramos
son,
unas guarotas
son
bellísimas.
Unas guarotas impresionantes, son unas bellezas. She's Mim. Mim and she's Liv.
Sí.
They're from Australia. No worries, no hay ningún problema. Son unas bellezas. They are DJs. You have a residence right here, right?
We do, yes. This is the second time we're playing here. So very excited.
Are you excited, right? So since when you've become DJs?
We've been DJing for our friends, you know, at house parties. And we've been making music for a long time, like 10 years.
Yeah. But professionally now, it's 3 years. Okay. We've been around the world.
So tell us about your music. What kind of music did you mix or do, you know?
Oh, we write mainly for ourselves.
Yeah.
But in the past, we've written for lots of pop stars, but then also lots of DJs as well, like David Guetta, Afrojack, Avicii, Kylie Minogue, Pussycat Dolls,
Armin van Buuren.
Yeah, but you know, our tastes
Kesha.
Are always changing. But right now we're focusing more on a sound that suits our sets. So it's more a kind of bigger room.
Yeah, it's electronic. Different everywhere, right? So here at Las Vegas, maybe could be another kind of rhythms or another kind
absolutely.
Of...
Absolutely, yeah. We play different here to what we would in Mexico,
yeah.
To what we would in Australia and London.
And tell us about how you create a song. You play any instrument or...
Yeah?
It depends. It changes all the time where the inspiration comes from. Sometimes it can be just a riff. Sometimes it starts like a clear screen and you just start making a beat.
Yeah.
And then sometimes you have like a strong lyric idea. If someone's going through something in their life, they're really in love or they're really upset or, you know,
okay,
then,
yeah.
Then like sometimes you feel like in the mood to write something like that.
Run, wait till the end.
You go to Mexico? When you go to Mexico?
Soon. Not soon enough, you know. We're looking at our schedule, and this summer we're in Europe because we're living in Ibiza.
Yes.
For the summer, and then I think we go to Brazil after that, and then Mexico in November, I think. So,
please, we're gonna be there waiting for you. Of
thank
course.
You. We had the best tour there last year.
Yes,
oh, this year. Yeah.
We have to practice, you know, Spanish.
Okay.
You have your translator.
But claro, claro.
I could be your translator right now.
You know Spanish. No, yes. We translate. You know.
Okay.
Tell me something in Spanish. Go on.
Los amamos mexicanos. Ya lo tienes. You.
That's easy.
Los amamos mexicanos.
Bellísimo.
Estos dos chiquitotes están resabrosos.
Estos dos chiquitos están
resabrosos.
Muy bien, ¿eh? Sí les queda perfecto.
Yeah.
Excellent. ¿Sí?
Good Spanish.
Totally. So, please, a message for the audience, from Mexican audience, who's been waiting for you.
Mexico, we love you guys. We had one of the best tours of our life this year there. And we can't wait to see you in November.
Jacasán es una verdadera locura. Es lo más intenso que hay en estos días. It's the hottest place, right?
It is. Claro.
Excellent,
buena
girls.
Suerte. Good luck.
Gracias.
Good
luck.
Thank you very much for this interview.
De nada.
Thank you.
Yeah, no worries.
No worries. No worries.
Australia.
A disfrutar de la fiesta. DJ Nervo.
Este es el mejor lugar en Las Vegas en este momento, Alberto. Jacasán es el mejor antro. Es lo más trendy, además tiene a los mejores DJs del momento y es una sucursal que se encuentra en Las Vegas de este tipo de lugares que verdaderamente son de primer nivel.
Exacto, porque tal vez para algunos Las Vegas solamente es juego, solamente es visitar algunos hoteles, que lo hagan, pero la Bandiu Juvenil se puede divertir, por ejemplo acá en el MGM, en el Jacasán, que tiene está en Las Vegas y tiene unos DJs como deadmau5, como DJ Tiesto, como Calvin Harris, es decir, la pura crema acá en el Jacasán,
la pura
Las Vegas.
Crema. Y la verdad es que además, bueno, los precios impresionantes, hay una champaña hasta de $500,000, pero bueno, al final de cuentas eso es lo importante de este lugar, que es lo más novedoso y obviamente lo más lujoso.
Justo está recién estrenado para que la Bandiu disfrute acá en el MGM del Jacasán en Las Vegas, donde la música está espectacular, pero qué rucotototas, ¿eh?
Es lo mejor de la noche, tiene unos meses de haberse estrenado este lugar, así es que ya vamos para disfrutar, vamos a bailar, vamos a cotorrear y a ver qué arrimamos.
Lo que pasa en Las Vegas se queda en Telehippy, visite por favor el Jacasán acá en Las Begoñas.
Get up.